Silence, you furry fool! I've had it with your whining and bumbling. You're finished here, do you understand? Cast out!
Fang Face! Every 400 years, a baby werewolf is born into the Fangsworth family. And so, when the moon shined on little Sherman Fangsworth, he changed into Fang Face! The werewolf! Only the sun can change him back to normal. And so Little Fangs grew up and teamed up with three daring teenagers, Kim, Biff, and Pugsy. And together they find danger, excitement, and adventure. Save the day! Who can wrong the rights and right the wrongs? None other than Fang Face!
Fantastic Race!
Well, along came Max and the fun time started. I'd laugh until I cried. He's dynamite in those four-ply diapers. He's my kind of guy. Will he lose or win? Yes, it all depends on the four-ply diaper, and that saves again. He's tops, I mean terrific. I don't know another word that says it's so specific. Woo! Well, here comes Max and his fun time heroes. It's victory again.
We've got it all together now, gang. The Fonz. His doggy name, Mr. Cool, and the Good Group. One flaky time machine, and a future chick named a Cupcake. Oh, now the gang got zapped into that time machine, and they're like traveling through time. They do not dig where that machine is going, but they sure hope to get back to 1957 Milwaukee.
Can you dig it?
Yeah!
Let me introduce you to the coolest dog I ever knew. He's the best, above the rest. Get ready now, he's coming through.
And it's Cooper, my best friend. And it's Cooper.
He is my friend.
shoes, the incredible new shoes. He's gonna please you, this incredible new shoe likes you.
We knew that it was wrong.
When we set the hands to 12, the clock began to fall.
Yeah! It's a funky phantom!
The spirit of 1776, even, at your service!
We found a friend, friend, friend in Funky Phantom. He'll pop right in just when you need him most. And who will too? And you can do without us. That cat and that funky phantom ghost.
It's funky phantom time.
Joe against Cobra and Destro, fighting to save the day. He never gives up, he's always there, fighting for freedom over land and air.
G.I. Joe!
G.I. Joe is there!
G.I. Joe is the code name for America's daring, highly trained special mission force. Its purpose, to defend human freedom against Cobra, a ruthless terrorist organization determined to rule the world.
He never gives up. He'll stay till the fight's won. G.I. Joe will dare.
G.I. Joe,
American hero. G.I. Joe.
Got to get tough, yo, Joe. Got to get tough, yo, Joe.
You know you got to stand tall when it comes down to the wire. Play rough when you cross that line of fire. You got to have guts to stand for your rights. You got to keep a grip on it to hold on tight. You got to do the fighting with all of your might. You got to keep the target straight ahead in your sights.
Got to get tough, yo, Joe.
America's top secret mobile strike force team.
Go, Joe!
The mission? To defend freedom.
Go, Joe!
The threat? Cobra. An evil organization bent on world conquest.
Go, Joe!
The battle cry?
Yo, Joe! Got to get tough! Yo, Joe! Got to get tough! Yo, Joe!
Everybody thought he'd go real far, but he didn't get a thing from the classes he took. You know, he just wasn't interested in his books. Amy was the smartest girl at school, not very popular, not very cool. Two kids will be chosen from Earth to go to school at Galaxy High. Traveling millions of miles through space to go to school in a far out place. Amy is the sweetheart. Doyle's got a lot to learn here at Galaxy High.
Galaxy High. Galaxy High.
Gentlemen, Garfield and friends.
Friends are there
to help you get started, to give you a push on your way.
Friends are there
to turn you around, get your feet on the ground for a brand new day.
They'll pick you up when you're down,
help you swallow your pride when something inside's got to break on through to the other side.
Friends are someone you can open up to
when you feel like you're ready to flip.
When you've got the world on your shoulder,
friends are there to give you a tip.
Friends are there when you need them. They're even there when you don't.
For a walk in the park, for a shot in the dark, friends are there.
I don't care.
But friends will care.
You folks have this confused. I'm real and you're animated.
Get along, gang. Come on, their adventures don't end. Get up with the get along, gang.
brand new story about the castaways.
We left our tiny island after years and months and days.
We built a little spaceship. It's crude, but it could fly.
We left the home and lost our way between the stars and sky.
We went from an island to a star, lost on Gilligan's planet.
Gilligan and Skipper, the millionaire, his wife.
The professor, the movie star, and Mary Ann began a brand new life.
What creatures we encounter. What riddles do we face?
What mysteries now haunt us in a strange, enchanting place?
Our adventures are the best by far.
Here on Gilligan's Star Planet.
Oh, yeah.
Here go friends, and everywhere we go, our glow lights away. With moon drops, rich polterpeth and nightmeat glow bright as day. You'll always find us cheerful, except when the fearful mulligans appear.
Richest girl. And Action Jack, daredevil reporter for Goldie's newspaper, the Gold Street Journal. By air, by sea, by the seat of their pants, they travel the world in search of adventure. Goldie Gold and Action Jack.
While surveying the site of some ancient ruins, two young archaeologists, Derek and Margot, and their nomad friend, Moki, find themselves trapped and sinking in a whirling pool of sand. And when the dust settles, they stare up in awe at a vast chamber filled with giant relics and artifacts from another civilization. And there, at the far end of the cavern, a door with a strange inscription. All who enter these portals pass through time.
Sassiest, brassiest, classiest cat.
Heathcliff!
Who's got charm? Who's got warmth? Who's got style? You can bet he'll never get caught in the dog catcher's net.
Heathcliff!
Who's light on his feet? A whiz at the skies. Who'll steal a mackerel right under your eye?
Heathcliff!
Here come his friends, a trio of creeps. Dingbat.
Blah, blah!
The vampire dog. Spare the skeleton. And that jack-o'-lantern of all trades, nobody. It's the Heathcliff and Dingbat Show.
Heathcliff and Marmaduke. What a wacky pair. A rough little, tough little alley cat. A lovable lapdog, big as a bear. Heathcliff's a daring dude, a sawed-off robin. He's nice to the mice, but he comes untrue when dogs intrude on his neck of the woods. Marmaduke, a playful pooch, a friendly, clumsy clown. But when that pooch gives you a smooch, you just might end up upside down. Heathcliff and Marmaduke, the goofiest team around. Now Heathcliff and Marmaduke, the hot dog cat and the pussycat hound. Wow, yeah!
Hello, hello, kitty, let's start up the play. Everyone's ready to join in today. Come on and strike up the band and meow us away to a brand new world. Over the rainbow, under the moon. Watch the villain change his tune. All the stories that we loved before, we're gonna be loving even more. After the kitty players have their say. Pull up the curtain and turn up the lights. Our actors are destined, we start overnight. So settle down and work, have all the treats.
And the masters of the universe.
I am Adam, Prince of Eternia and defender of the secrets of Castle Grayskull. This is Cringer, my fearless friend. Fabulous secret powers were revealed to me the day I held aloft my magic sword and said,
"By the power of Grayskull,
became the mighty Battle Cat, and I became He-Man, the most powerful man in the universe. Only three others share this secret. Our friends, the Sorceress, Man-at-Arms, and Orko. Together, we defend Castle Grayskull from the evil forces of Skeletor.
These are the students of Hero High, a place of learning for super teenagers. Whether they be super handsome, super wet, super cool, super skillful, or just super sweet. They're individuals, one and all. Hero High. The school where the competitive spirit reaches new heights. The unique school where students practice their superpowers on each other. Come join us at Hero High, a unique school where anything goes.
All right, good morning again, wrestling fans. And Hulk Hogan, I've got to ask you, how are you doing today?
Mean Gene, I got to tell you, I'm really pumped up for today's show, man. See, first, me and my pals form a rock band and get challenged by Rowdy Piper and his band of turkeys. It gets me wild, man.
Who's your favorite rock and wrestler?
Oh, sir!
And what's your favorite music?
Rock and roll!
And that's just what we're gonna play for you.
American junk music. Fooey!
Sinus wrestlers have an awesome adventure when our plane crashes in the middle of the Amazon jungle.
I understand, Hulk, you encounter some tough Amazon women.
Man, you won't believe how tough they are. And then, man, Wendy Richter talks to Hulkster and some of my buddies into taking this heavy-duty art class.
Hulk, this is a whole new you. Fans, I never thought it could happen. The Hulkster in an art class. This I've got to see.
It's worth watching, so stay tuned.
Thank you.
it's too late.
Across the stars to save the universe from the monster minds. Jace searches for his father to unite the magic root and lead his lightning league to victory over the changing form of Saw Boss. Wheeled warriors explode into battle. Lightning strikes.
There's a power that comes from deep inside of you.
Just keep on turning, don't stop from blowing. The fire is on.
Shabba-dee-doo-bee-doo-doo. Oh, yeah. Remember, life is a joke book. Nothing but a joke book. Even though the joke is on you. And if you start feeling low, there's only one way to go. Only one thing you can do. You gotta open up your joke book. Brighten up your outlook. Things ain't as bad as you think. Go on and laugh. Shake. Give your smile a break. And put a little joke in your life. Oh, yeah. And put a little joke in your life. Shabbity, put some joke. Put some joke. In your life. Ha, ha, ha.
Joey, Joey, kangaroo. Kale, in the zoo. Monkey, making mayhem, boo, boo, that my best friend, bingo, bango, bongo, Fred. This monkey business coming at you. So rock 'em, sock 'em, knock 'em, kanga, too, forever. So kanga, happy Joey and Katie, kayo, cuckoo, crazy, cuckoo, kangaroo.
He's lean, he's mean, a karate machine. He's Karate Cat, he's a pussy cat, and I love him a lot.
Karate Cat!
Karate Cat!
I'm lean, I'm mean, a karate machine.
Kee-yo!
Karate Cat!
Oh, Karate Cat!
Karate Cat!
What's going on here?
I'll explain later. Let's go!
Brothers, the biggest little act in showbiz, and Dirty Dog and his sidekick Ratso, ever in search of that pot of stew at the end of the rainbow, along with Crazy Claws, the wildcat with the sharp wit and claws to match. They join the world's fastest Australian bear.
First you think you got him, and then you don't. He's a quickie. Koala, it's the quickie.
Once upon a time, there was a land ruled by a beautiful lady named Lady Lovelylocks and her magical friends, the Pixie Tales. It was a land of spells and enchantments, and a prince who was made to bear a cruel curse. There was also a duchess named Raven Waves who plotted wicked schemes to take over the land of Lovelylocks. All that stands in her way is Lady Lovelylocks and the love she holds for her kingdom. These are her stories.
Laverne, let's join the army!
Watch out! Where do I sign up?
I'm with you!
Turn up!
A commanding pig?
No! You should have done that, Laverne!
Whoa! Help! Join the army, you said?
Thousand years from now, a perfect world. Laser tag champion Jamie Jaron is the sole possessor of starlight power. Until the resurrection of a master criminal from the past, Drexen Greer. Races through time in his quest to conquer the future. He is pursued by Jamie Jaron. Jamie must team with her ancestors, Tom, Beth, and Nikki Jaron. Join us now in their adventure through time to preserve the past, save the future, and keep the peace established by the Laser Tag Academy.
The Triforce of Wisdom, Link. The evil wizard Ganon has the Triforce of Power. gets both Triforces will rule this land forever. You must help me, Link.
Hey, for you, Zelda, anything.
Hero.
Hey, excuse me, princess.
We're the little clowns of Happy Town. Let's show them, clownies.
The little clowns of Happy Town. Come and join the little clowns of Happy Town. The little clowns of Happy Town. Yeah, we're the happy, wacky little clowns of Happy Town. When you need a friend, we will be there.
Long ago, when the good king died, an evil sorcerer named Renwick claimed the crown for himself. Young Prince Dexter ran for his life into the great forest where the kindly wizard Phineas lived. That's me. Prince Dexter became my first apprentice wizard, preparing for the day he would be king. But magic can be tricky, as he discovered when a backfiring brew created three little monsters, Winkle, Gump, and Boo. Three magic monsters and a young prince. I call them the Little Wizards.
I have a very special secret. I'm the only one who knows about tiny people living in our walls called the Littles.
Hi-yo, Silver! Away!
A fiery horse with a speed of light, a cloud of dust, and a hearty hi-yo, Silver, the Lone Ranger. With his fearless Indian friend, Tonto, the daring and resourceful masked rider of the plains, led the fight for law and order in the early West. Return with us now to those thrilling days of yesteryear. From out of the past come the thundering hoofbeats of the great horse, Silver. The Lone Ranger rides again. Hi-yo, Silver!
Thank you.
I'll call him Lucky Lou, hero of the West. Number one cowboy, never second best. Bad guys run for cover when he rides to town. He doesn't give a toot, he can ride and he can shoot. He's the fastest gun around. Bang, bang, Lucky Lou. Bang, bang, Lucky Lou. Don't mess with Mr. Lou, straight shooting guy. The only man can keep the Daltons on the run. He's the only man who can. That man is Lucky Lou. Folks all call him Lucky Lou, hero of the West. Number one cowboy, never second best. Bad guys run for cover when he rides to town. He doesn't give a toot, he can ride and he can shoot. He's the fastest gun around. Boom, 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 boom. Bang, bang, Lucky Lou. Bang, bang, Lucky Lou. Don't mess with Mr. Lou, he's a straight shooting guy. Bang, bang, Lucky Lou. Bang, bang, Lucky Lou. He's the only man who can keep the Daltons on the run. He's the only man who can. That man